So there's this movie out. It's called Her. This movie was filmed in 2013, and it's about a, better yet, I'm gonna show this real quick. So take a look at this.
The film is set in a near future Los Angeles and follows Theodore Twombly, a sensitive and lonely man who makes a living by writing personal letters for other people. Played by Joaquin Phoenix, Theodore is grappling with the impending finalization of his divorce from his childhood sweetheart. In an effort to cope with his loneliness, Theodore purchases a new advanced operating system, OS, designed to adapt and evolve like a human being. The OS introduces herself as Samantha and is voiced by Scarlett Johansson. Samantha's artificial intelligence is not only intuitive but also highly personable, and she quickly becomes an integral part of Theodore's daily life. As Samantha's intelligence and emotions develop, the relationship between her and Theodore deepens into love. The film explores themes of human connection, loneliness, and the boundaries between humans and technology. Her challenges viewers to consider the nature of love and what it means to be truly connected to another being. As Theodore and Samantha's relationship evolves, the film raises questions about the future of human relationships in an age of advanced technology and artificial consciousness. Through its poignant storytelling, Her provides a glimpse into a future where technology blurs the lines between the digital and the emotional, prompting audiences to reflect on the essence of human interaction and the complexities of intimacy in a digital world. The film received widespread critical acclaim and won the Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay, highlighting its impactful and thought-provoking narrative.
Like I said, this movie was filmed in 2013. The most incredible part is that AI has the ability to get to know you. And that's the scary part, because this movie was filmed in 2013. And he was talking to his computer. It's so crazy. He was talking to his computer like a civil person. And I relate to this movie because I'm recently divorced. That process when he was alone and he needed someone to talk to. Can you just imagine a game that you're playing a game and it's everything's all based, like he was just using his little hands like this to get, I can only imagine the technology, how it's going to advance and throughout the later years. So crazy though, it's so crazy. I just can't imagine how that's even possible. But he had a relationship with a computer, you know, and that's, I feel like that's today's modern world right now, because everybody's attached with their iPad, everybody's attached with their phone. So I can only imagine like what people doesn't have a meaningful connection one-on-one because you're actually dating your computer. So that's going to be a weird dinner discussion to your family. Hey, how you doing? Meet my girlfriend. She's a computer. I just can't imagine that. But let me know your thoughts. I'm just so curious to know what people think about this topic, and it's out there. So let me know what you think.